Welcome to VideoPad tutorial on Sonic Tech the Self-Learners Club. How to add text to your video. Choose add title or add text from toolbar. You can choose simple text or animated text. If you select simple text, text tools window will appear and allow to change character attributes like font, size, style, and color for selected text. You can also choose text alignment, outline, background and scrolling animation from the text tools window. From scrolling, you can pull down menu will list several scrolling methods that can be applied to your text. Selecting either top to bottom or bottom to top will cause your text to scroll vertically, similar to a credits reel. Selecting either left to right or right to left will cause your text to scroll in a horizontal marquee. When using a scrolling method, your text will begin off-screen and will scroll in the selected direction until all entered text leaves the frame on the opposite side. The speed at which your text will scroll will depend on the duration of your text clip. To make your text scroll slower, extend the clip duration. After you finish from editing text, close the window and play clip to see the result. Or you can choose animated text, typewriter, mobilize or the wave. Text tools window will appear. In this window you will can to set text duration and animation duration. Close the window and check the result. You can choose another type of animated text and do the same.